10 Ways to Whiten Teeth. Are you facing the issue of yellow teeth and not being confident of smiling? Do you want to have a pearly white smile again without buying expensive products? This video will help to get white and healthy teeth without much effort. So let's just get into the video. Number 1. Charcoal. You all have been aware of the worldwide trend of using charcoal in a variety of products. Using charcoal is one of the cheap and effective methods of removing teeth stains. It is easy to use and accessible to people. Take an activated charcoal tablet, dip your brush in it, and brush your teeth. The activated charcoal is super absorbent and helps to detox your mouth. It sticks to the residual food particle and bacteria present in the mouth, and takes them with it when removed. Number 2. Baking soda. A lot of people are using the beneficial properties of baking soda for teeth brightening. Baking soda has a salty, limey taste. The alkaline nature of baking soda helps eliminate tooth staining due to food, drink consumption, and smoking. Make a paste of baking soda with water and brush it normally. Baking soda is an abrasive that can help remove stains when rubbed against your teeth. To get effective results, use this method twice a week. Number 3. Oil pulling. Do you know why South Asian people have naturally brighter and whiter teeth? Then we have the answer for you. Oil pulling is an ancient technique used in the South Asian region for centuries to get brighter teeth. This technique includes swishing oil around the mouth that helps in removing food particles and kills bacteria. Different types of oil can be used for this technique, but coconut oil is most preferable because of its sweet taste and its antibacterial properties. Take a mouthful spoon of oil, swish it around the mouth 3 to 4 times after brushing teeth. Spit it out and wash your mouth. Number 4. Hydrogen peroxide. Many of you are skeptical about using hydrogen peroxide for cleaning teeth. But it is seen that using hydrogen peroxide brightens the teeth as it has bleaching properties. Also, hydrogen peroxide is used as an active ingredient in mouthwashes. Before using hydrogen peroxide, make sure you don't have damaged gums or sensitive teeth. If you have sensitive teeth or gums, do not use them directly. You should rather use a cotton swab dipped into hydrogen peroxide and rub it on your teeth. Make sure to use a 1.5% solution of hydrogen peroxide as it can cause enamel decay. Number 5. Brushing and flossing. Brushing and flossing is one of the most effective ways to maintain bright and white teeth. This is very important to maintain oral health. To prevent your teeth from yellowing, make sure to brush them at least 2 times a day. Also, floss your teeth every time you brush your teeth. Flossing helps in getting rid of the hidden particles between the teeth. So viewers, if you are finding this video interesting and informative, don't forget to like and comment on the video. Number 6. Apple cider vinegar. To get rid of yellow teeth, simply go to your kitchen and grab your apple cider vinegar bottle. The acetic acid in apple cider vinegar is your best friend because it has antibacterial properties. Like hydrogen peroxide, apple cider vinegar also have bleaching properties. But using concentrated apple cider vinegar can cause damage to enamel, so if you are using apple cider vinegar, make sure you use it in diluted form. Number 7. Take gaps between tooth treatments. For 48 hours after any treatment, you need to let your enamel recover and rebuild. That's because teeth are porous, and anything with staining powers can harbor inside those pores much more easily in this vulnerable period. This is a quick way to instantly undo any brightening progress. Avoid food and drinks with heavy coloring things like berries, red sauce, coffee, and red wine can derail whitening efforts. Number 8. Avoid staining food. Brushing and flossing are necessary to prevent teeth from yellowing. Similarly, it is important to avoid such foods and drinks that cause stains on your teeth. Eating foods that have spices like turmeric or drinks like wine or coffee can cause staining on the teeth when used excessively. So to have a whiter and brighter smile, make sure to use such food items in less quantity. Number 9. Enamel strengthening products. If you are facing the issue of teeth yellowing, switch to enamel strengthening toothpaste instead of a regular one. Because once the teeth are damaged, it would not be possible to recover them. So the products that have enamel strengthening properties provide greater strength to enamel and prevent it from discoloring. Also, use oral hygiene products that have higher amounts of calcium and fluoride, which also helps in strengthening the enamel layer. Number 10. Get regular professional cleanings. Although DIYs and preventive measures may help you to get whiter teeth, some things are need to be done by professionals. You should get a professional dental cleaning every 1 or 2 months, even if you are using DIY methods. In this way, your teeth and gum health will be maintained. Otherwise, if you have swollen gums, then even DIY methods won't work much, which may lead to further yellowing of teeth and even cause tooth decay. So viewers, if you like the video, make sure to subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to get the notifications of our latest videos. And don't forget to like, comment, and share the video. See you guys in the next video. Thank you, goodbye.